Did you gain your power by selling your soul to that woman? That same power of death continues to torment me.
Though the Queen is no more, who are you to lead the Halia?
Galen, King of Titania. You have no right to address me.
Your body, that must be what happens to one who gives up his soul.
Ah, Odette, how frightening. My heart is full of dread. Even her shadow scares me.
I cannot allow your corpse to fester in this world any longer. I'll send you back to hell.
'Tis the end. This is hell's new home. The prophecies say that you are my servant now. They also say that I cannot be defeated by you. There is a royal secret. The only one to kill me is someone of royal blood, so the prophecies state. Even if you are the Shadow, a common warrior like you will never be able to kill me.
Ha!
But a dragon once told me, my father was a man named Edgar.
Edgar! I had considered that he would take the throne over his brother Edmund.
The throne of Titania?
But he chose to defy me and married that woman. He left resenting me. And I knew one day he would try to take my life. This is why I had him killed in secret. So, Edgar's son escaped. 'Twas inevitable then. My killer would be of royal blood. Destiny tricked me again.
Edgar, he let me escape to the Fairy Kingdom. So I wasn't abducted, but was found instead. Like Melvin said, he said I was just a tool. But when he first found me and raised me, there must have been something there. Titania is sinking. The kingdom is dying.